Thank you. proceed with the final piece of this joint power demonstration, we will witness the landing of the 6F-16 second aircraft, be it civilian or military, will necessarily go through a phase of low and slow fire when it is preparing for landing. These tactical race will be initiated below 200 meters and faster than 800 kilometers per hour to reduce the vulnerability time.
Dat zal de bedoeling zelf moeten uitmaken, zonder net even boven op de witte zal.